The under-18s face Doncaster Rovers on Tuesday as they aim to book their place in the fifth round of the FA Youth Cup. Following a fine first half of the season, the under-18s began the new year on three fronts as their league programme was coupled with involvement in both the FAW and FA Youth Cup competitions. The Swans reached the fourth round following victory over Watford back in December, while Doncaster moved into the last 32 after beating Norwich. The hosts made just one change to the side that beat Cardiff a week earlier, as Jamie Latham replaced Adnan Maric in midfield, while 15-year-old Liam Cullen was named amongst the substitutes. And it was the home side who made a bright start on a cold night at Stebonheath Park, as Kyle Kopp's in-swinging free kick was met by Joe Roden, but the defender's effort dropped inches wide of the left-hand post. The game was already proving to be a tight contest in the early stages, and Dan James was presented with a shooting opportunity after good work from Stephen Fallon down the right flank, but his effort was straight at the goalkeeper. However, it was Doncaster who broke the deadlock on 37 minutes, as Matthew Davis's free kick from the right was headed home by Liam Mandeville, meaning the Swans would have to come from behind just as they did against Watford in round three. One of the scorers that night, Owine Jones, came close late on in the first half as he connected with Dan James's cross from the left, but his effort was comfortably held by Rovers keeper Jack McLaren. Swansea came out of the blocks quickly at the start of the second period, as Owine Jones forced a fine save out of McLaren, while the resulting corner was headed over by skipper Keston Davis. The pressure continued as Dan James's surging run ended with a shot that was parried away by the keeper, before the Swans were rewarded with a deserved equaliser on the hour mark. Owine Jones drove at the Rovers' defence, and after his shot was blocked, midfielder Dylan Thomas picked his spot and curled a fine shot into the top corner. That was Thomas's second goal in the week following his spectacular effort in the win over Cardiff. And just 7 minutes later, the turnaround was complete as Owine Jones turned his marker on the touchline before driving into the penalty area and shooting under the body of McLaren for his fourth goal in five matches. Stephen Fallon then fired over the crossbar as the Swans looked to see the game out, but as the game ticked into added time, the hosts survived an almighty scare as Paul McKay's cross from the right was met by Michael Carberry, but his header came back off the outside of the post. But the home side held on to reach the fifth round of the FA Youth Cup for the first time since 2012 and set up a fifth round tie against five-time winners and reigning champions, Chelsea.